shit! Oh shit! Good day, donation!
Good day, donation!
Good day, donation!
Good day, donation!
Okay, so I spit again. Every time I start talking, I spit. Okay, so I did it again. Okay, so I have good news and I have bad news. Do you guys want to hear the good news first or the bad news?
Good news, everyone.
Bad news, everyone.
All right. I'm going to settle this. We're going to talk about the bad news first to get it out of the way, and then we'll talk with the good news. Okay, so the bad news is I am sick.
I'm in terrible pain.
I feel horrible. You guys are probably wondering, Mark, why do you have a jacket on, a sweatshirt, and a long sleeve thermal? I've been getting the hot flashes and chills. I woke up this morning feeling awful, and you know who's to blame? Kylie. So last week she got terribly sick. And we were hanging out, and I was like, oh, I don't ever get sick. We're good to hang out. Like, we're fine. Wrong.
That is absolutely
wrong.
Yeah, so I didn't think I was gonna get sick, but I feel awful this morning. Well, it's this afternoon right now. I just finished editing the vlog and threw it up. F*** this bad news. Let's talk about the good news. The good news is, and I'm a little premature on this.
That's what she said.
So I said in my last vlog, if this video got 25,000 likes, I would keep the good day intros because I really wanted to know if you guys liked them, if you guys like seeing the people that watch us. And I say us because the donation is a huge family and we are strong.
Don't like.
So in the first hour the video has been up, it's only been up for an hour right now, it already has 11,000 likes. So I know it's gonna top 25,000, so we're keeping the good day intro. Send them to this email right here. Yes, so we're gonna keep the good days coming. I actually really like them. It's like my highlight of my day, going through all those and seeing your guys' faces. Really awesome. But now I'm gonna relax for a little bit, see if I feel a little bit better. Gonna go get some food, a wellness shot, see if that helps. So yeah, let's get the day started.
But first,
he's a little bitch.
Wow. See, you upset at him.
You know what the shame is with being sick right now? One, I'm hanging my camera across the ledge. I don't know why I do that, because if I drop it, it's gone. But two, it is a beautiful day in Los Angeles today, and I'm wearing a coat, sweatshirt, and long sleeve. The sun is beaming on me right now, and it's beautiful, but I'm like cold. So we need to go to the store, get some food, get some emergency, get a wellness shot, and hopefully this cold will pass by tomorrow. So the only two words I know when I'm sick are gains and bold. Also, guys, I don't know how I can go from feeling so good yesterday and having such a good time to feeling like shit today.
Are you Logan Paul's roommate?
Yeah.
Oh my god.
What's your name?
Valerie.
I'm sick.
Really?
Yeah.
You don't look sick. Can I get a selfie?
Yeah, of course.
I love when I get called Logan Paul's roommate. It's great, but but as I was saying, guys, it's really weird that yesterday I was like on top of the world feeling amazing, and then today it's just like lowest of low, sickest I've ever been in, since college.
Yo, I need your help, bro. I'm sick.
You're sick?
Yeah. Sure. What do I need? What do I need from here?
This one right here.
Blue shot, I need it.
Echinacea, oil of oregano, highly antimicrobial, antibacterial, vitamin C, immune boosting.
I'll take it.
All right, so I'm gonna take the flu shot now before I head home. Ginger, lemon, cayenne, oil of oregano, echinacea. Hopefully it makes me feel a little bit better. It tastes shitty. Yeah, there's not gonna be any of those kind of shots tonight. But actually, maybe if I feel better, because my friend invited me out to go to the club, so I'm just kidding, maybe.
Yo, Logan, I'm not feeling good.
Yeah, I know, you told me that.
Just bring it in for a hug.
No, absolutely not.
I want to touch fingertips again. We just touched fingertips.
Just the tips?
Massive audition on Friday. Do not get near me.
Good luck.
Thanks, bro.
I like your tan line.
Thanks, bro.
Bye.
Bye, Mark. Just like, kind of stay away from like all my stuff, too.
All right. I'm just kidding.
Okay, so Logan clearly wants me to stay away from him. He's got an audition this weekend. I'm proud of him. He's gonna kill it. Hopefully I don't get him sick. But in the meantime, I'm going to smash this Gaines bowl. I'm going to annihilate this Gaines bowl. And I am going to unload on this Gaines bowl. Okay, that was maybe a little bit excessive, but you guys get the point. Actually, I have like a lot more energy now. I feel better after that ginger shot and the aspirin I took. So I think I could maybe hang out for a little bit after I smash. Fuck, man. All right, well, as you can see, I'm struggling right now, but I just finished the Gaines bowl. It was absolutely delicious. I have a little bit of energy, but I think I have to rest for a little bit. But while I rest, I'm gonna show you guys some cinema that my friends David and Mateus did from the time we went to the sand dunes with Kylie. You guys have seen some of this footage already, but it's a really cool edit and well put together. Give them a follow on Instagram. I'll put them right here and in the description. So yeah, cue the cinema.
You know it's gonna hurt, so why would you want more?
Okay, so what'd you guys think of the cinema? I just took a nap for like 2 hours. I'm feeling a little bit better. My sweatshirt and stuff came off because I got super hot. I was super cold earlier, but I'm feeling good. And guess who stopped by and brought me? Hold on, wait for it. Another flu shot, which I felt better from last time.
No, not you, Butters. I hate you. Thanks, George.
Why would you hate the baby? Why would you hate the baby?
He's so weird.
Bro, he's like so cute. Bro.
No, it's a guy. He's a little bitch.
Wow. See, you upset at him.
Okay, so if you've seen my roommate Logan's vlogs, every time I come upstairs or he introduced me into his vlog for the day, he plays this clip.
Oh, hi, Mark.
So George has brought it to my attention that this is the worst movie ever known to man. And we're about to watch a little bit of it from PewDiePie's channel. So I'll play a few clips of how terrible it is.
Yeah, can I have a dozen red roses, please?
Oh, hi, Johnny. I didn't know it was you. Here you go.
That's me. How much is it?
It'll be $18.
Here you go. Keep the change. Hi, doggy.
You're my favorite customer.
Danny.
Stop, no, stop.
There's nothing weird about this scene.
So as you guys can see from that, it's probably one of the worst movies ever. It's called The Room. I don't even know how Logan found it to introduce me into his vlog. Completely random. But not gonna lie, guys, after that nap and ginger shot, I feel like a lot better, like in night and day. Like earlier today was one of the worst feelings I've had in a very long time, as I mentioned before. Like I haven't been that sick in a while. I think it's just from lack of sleep because I'm usually up all night editing the vlogs to like 1 a.m. Then I try to get up at 6 and finish them for you guys by noon PST. Also, I'm gonna try to get on a schedule where I upload the vlogs at noon or 1 PST just to get consistent with it. So yeah, just stay tuned for my vlogs from noon to 1 PM.
First off, guys, I feel a lot better. I can kiss you now, Logan.
Don't fucking touch me, Mark.
Okay. What did you ask him, George?
If he's ever seen the video or the movie where you guys get the, oh, hi, Mark.
Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Is this, Dave Franco just made a movie parodying this guy's movie. Wait, what?
So Logan just randomly found that video on the internet. I don't know where he got it, but he's gonna watch the PewDiePie video right now that I already showed you guys a few clips from. But guys, check out this sunset, baby.
Ooh, look at that golden glow. Just giving you the best views ever in these vlogs.
Yo guys, I got bad news. So after the sunset, I took a nap because I wasn't feeling good again, and I've gotten progressively worse. You guys have been through my struggle, my up and down struggle throughout the day. My voice cracking like I hit puberty again. Good news is I got Johannes coming over with some orange juice and something to eat because I can't move my legs. I'm just exhausted. My throat hurts. My head hurts. I'm coughing. Get well soon, Mark. Also upstairs, I hear Logan yelling. So I'm going to go check on him. I'm going to muster up the energy to go see what he's doing. Here we go.
Michael, what do you want for dinner?
Bro, what are you doing?
I'm vlogging.
Oh.
What are you doing?
Clogging.
Why don't you leave the jokes to me, Mark?
Alright.
Or get unsick and become funny again, huh?
Alright, I'll see you.
Alright.
So he was doing the try not to laugh challenge. I don't think I could laugh right now. And also, I remember now when I had a dream. When I was sleeping, I had a dream.
I still have a dream.
That I had 180 degree fever, which you would die if you had that. But I like told my dad, I'm like, yo, I got 180 degree fever. He's like, oh, that's fine. I was like, what? This is a bad story.
That's the coolest fucking story I've ever heard in my entire life. That's insane.
Anyways, I'm gonna go back into my cocoon and wait for Johannes to come with some food and OJ, because usually that makes me feel better.
I was just uploading the footage from today to my computer, and I was checking YouTube from the video from yesterday. Congratulations, guys. We're keeping the good days. It's official.
Almost 26,000 likes in 10 hours.
You guys are absolutely incredible. The donation is strong. Yeah, guys, I appreciate you. Also, update, I got the hot flashes now. Also, I'm checking my email, and you guys submitted 883 good day videos. That's insane. I have so many to choose from.
883.
All right, I hear them coming.
Is that my boys?
Yep.
You guys, what'd you bring me?
We didn't bring you nothing.
Butters, get the fuck out of here.
Hey, he keeps bringing you stuff today, and you keep being rude.
No, he's not bringing me shit. He can't pay anything.
By the way, George is in love with the dog.
Yeah, so clearly.
I got some food for you.
What did you get? Oh, thank you. A brown paper bag.
Yeah. There's vodka in there. Who's that? You can dip this in the soup.
Oh, thank you.
Mm-hmm.
Did you bring orange juice?
I forgot the orange juice.
That was key.
Yeah, we got it from the
restaurant
where we were.
So we got this soup, which happens to be called Butter Something Soup, and that dog right there, his name is Butters.
We just, you know, cut off one leg, and that's basically the soup.
Butters, I'm eating you right now. How do you feel about that?
He doesn't talk much, but I'm gonna eat this food. I'm not gonna smash, because I'm not in the mood to smash.
Stop playing with my dog like that. I'm just holding it.
Okay, guys, that's gonna do it for today's vlog. Sorry it was a downer. I wasn't feeling good all day. Also, I wanted to inform you, if I don't feel good tomorrow, there's not gonna be a vlog on Friday. I'm sorry, I need to just recover. If so, I wanted to thank you guys all for getting 25,000 likes on the last video. You guys are so strong. I love you all. Thank you for your support every day. Shout out to the entire donation for watching, especially my girl Tracy. Hopefully, I'll see you guys all tomorrow, but if not, I'll see you on Monday. Say it with me. Deuces!